Hello to everyone. I'm David Davis, of course, and I'm here to answer your 8 questions that you publish in Instagram, Facebook, and that's it. So I will start for the first. That was from Facebook, the Botian Lorand. Would you like to sign any more player to any position? If so, who do you have in mind? So no, I think that I have I have enough players for the next season. Of course, I had time to prepare the team, to choose the players that I wanted to have, and yes, I have what I want. I'm lucky this season, and for the next seasons. And no, I will not say nobody else. Of course, next season is going to be a little bit tricky, and you never know. And looking what was happened last 2 seasons, that also I had a lot of players, but a lot of players also get injured because of different things. So I don't know. I think that for this season, for next season, I think it's going to be enough. This second question is from the Ceja League on Instagram. And hi, David, as a coach, is there any Ceja team that surprised you this season? And I just need to say that no, because and I'm happy about that, because I was following the Ceja League last 6 years, and I know all the more or less I know all the teams, and was not a surprise. Nobody surprised me. I mean, in the way that I was like, oof, be careful with this team, because I know the most of the teams and the most of the players. So was not a surprise, not to me, at least this season. Another question from Instagram, from Gellert Milan. If you could get one player from Szeged for free, who would it be? But right now, nobody, because I think that I like much more my team than the team of Szeged that did it somewhere else. No? So right now, I don't need any player from Szeged. And right now, I will sign nobody from there, even for free. Yes, Hoirepitok from Instagram. Hoirepitok! How did you like Veszprém for the first time you have been here, and what was your first thought about the city and the people? Okay, my first experience here in Veszprém was in 2006, when my first match of Champions League, and I played here, and the first 5 minutes I could not hear the referees. Everybody was with the buzzers, and nobody could hear nothing, not even people that was 1 meter away from you. And then I was thinking that here people is crazy, because if you support the team like this, it's amazing. And Veszprém, well, I thought that it was because we were always in Betegenst, and we could only see the Oberaster, no, the old part of the city, and I thought that, well, it's a good place, but I didn't know how important was Veszprém, no? So I thought that is a charming place and quiet place, and of course it's a charming place, a quiet place, but also the history is really important that I know it this later. The 5th question is from Regina Toth Hrbavosky from Facebook. Hi, how do you prepare yourself mentally for a game, and do you have any rituals before a game? Well, I don't have a ritual like I'm a maniac that I need to eat always at the same time and to do always the same things. I try to avoid this, or maybe my ritual is to change always the ritual. But now, for instance, we start with Charlie, my assistant coach, to go to the gym because there's a lot of time. We need to be here 1 hour and 45 minutes before the match starts, when we play at home or outside, and it's boring. So we decide to go to the gym, and we go to the gym. But it's not a ritual, it's just to kill the time. Then I need to do an interview always normally in the court before the match when the players are warming up, but I don't have any ritual. I mean, I try to avoid, because this gets you weaker. Well, is my thing. I think that. The 6th is Mesef from Instagram. Do you plan to go home for vacation before the preparation starts? Normally I go home, normally in summer and in Christmas I go home to my country, to Spain, but this summer, because everything that is happening right now, probably I will not go, probably, because we will start at the beginning of, in the middle of July, and probably we will stay here until the kids finish the school, and then, I don't know, maybe we will go to the seaside in Croatia, or it's not clear, but the most of the time I will spend here in Veszprém or Hungary. the 7th from Roland Sekeres from Instagram. How much do you know in Hungarian and what is your favorite Hungarian food? Well, right now I'm learning the conditional and the past. But and also I'm trying to prepare my interviews in Hungarian. But what is in Spanish a very simple sentence, in Hungarian it's so complicated, so complicated. But I'm working on this, so I think that I will do it. Yes, my Hungarian goes slowly, but goes. So I hope that this season, at least the interviews, I could do it. And then if I need to speak a little bit more, I'm gonna be lost. But at least this point, I will try to get it much better than last two seasons. And my Hungarian food, of course, goulash, I like it. Wiener schnitzel, I like it. And yes, this the most. The goulash is one of the most. And then the last one is from Chengiz Nuts. Oh, Chengiz Nuts, complicated to pronounce. From Instagram also. If you could choose to be someone for a day, who would you choose? Well, I will choose. I have several options. I was thinking before to prepare the video because this one always, only for a day, you get comes a lot of ideas in your mind. But if it's only for a day, I would like to be how it feels to drive a Formula One, for instance, Fernando Alonso or Lewis Hamilton or yes, someone like this or Vettel, one of these. How to feel the sensation or to be a pilot of one Caza, no, of or one Caza or MiG or one MiG, no, to feel this sensation. But also yes, important people, no, maybe for example Dalai Lama or something like this, Nelson Mandela also, but when he was outside of the jail, of course, but. Yeah, something like this. People, yes, interesting people, but just only for one day. Yeah, maybe yes, or Stephen Hopkins, I don't know, something like this to feel how they think and yeah, no, I don't know. This. Okay, thank you so much, and I wait your questions for next season. Bye.